right there.
Yes.
It continued on to say after they had gone six more places.
Uh-huh.
They began to give God even more praise.
Yes, sir.
I began to feel like David's crown was trying to shake off of his head. Because the Bible began to say that he offered up even more and more praise.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to get finished here. The Bible said that they'd gone six more paces. But I imagined in my mind that they got closer to the city gate.
Uh-huh.
It's amazing how close you can get when you keep your mind stayed on the Lord.
Yes.
Come on. All you got to do is focus on what God has for you.
Yes.
The Bible didn't stop right there. Mm-hmm. It said they had gone six more paces.
Uh-huh.
And after they had gone six more paces, I believe David realized they was inside of the city.
Uh-huh. Come on now.
When they got inside of the city, I could see that David had began to give God a radical praise.
A radical praise. Come on now.
I didn't stop right there. It said that after they had gone six more paces,
uh-huh,
David began to send up the offering. And he began to give God even more praise.
Uh-huh.
You know the kind of praise that makes you shake your hands.
Yeah.
Kind of praise that gets all in your feet.
Wow.
Kind of praise that makes you sway from side to side. We began to give God a praise like the world was ending before it.
Uh-huh.
And I get a witness.
Come on, yeah.
The Bible didn't stop right there. It said they'd gone six more paces.
Uh-huh.
They began to send up more offerings. David began to praise God so much that his enemy Ephraim began to fall away from him. Isn't it amazing that when you're slain in God's spirit,
uh-huh,
it doesn't matter what you have on or look like. You just began to give God more and more praise. And the Bible said that David began to praise him so much that his own wife got jealous of him. She said that how can you do this and you are supposed to be a king? David simply responded just like I would. Everything that I did today, I did it before the Lord.
Uh-huh. Come on, preach.
The Bible wouldn't stop him right there. Said they'd gone six more places. By this time, they had sent up the last offering, and they began to give God praise. They began to praise him. Some folks look like this. Some folks began to praise him like that. I imagine that David began to praise him by turning one time and remembering where God had brought him from.
Preacher?
Remember what God was taking
you. Yes!
He began to turn the third time. By the time that he turned around, God was already still in the blessing.
Yes, he was. Come on, preacher.
I need somebody to help me out here. Won't you look at your neighbor? Grab their hand. Hold their hand. Don't hold it like that now.
It's gonna be my best move.